Welcome students, this is exercise 8th C, 4th Roman. First problem, the first one divide 42.8 divided by 10. 42.8 divided by 10. See in this problem, then decimals base panni answers epdi find out pandrom anadha, okay? Then it's the first one 42.8. Another problem same first one problem la rendu divisions ah find out pandranga. First one 10 ala divide pandrom, then second one 100 ala divide pandrom. Same number da, yes, 42.8 it's like give to the one decimal number. Another one problem liyum yes one decimal number, but divide pandra number 10 and 100. Then in this answers la enna difference irukengiradha find out pandrom. See, first one divide this number, then 42.8 then divide 10. Yes, see first divide 10. See first you consider one number, it's a 4, it is not possible. So next you consider the 242, it's a 2 decimal number, sorry 2 digit number. So in this number sir 10 ara divide pandrathukana possible. So exact in this values are divide panna mudiyuma, exact ah not possible, but nearly value choose pandra. In 10 table 4 times are 40, 5 times are 50. See it is a 42 only, okay? Then how many times using? Yes, 4 times only. So you 4 into 10, 4 times are yes 40. So in this values are less pandra, yes. Then 2 la 0 less size na, yes 2 only. Then 4 la 4 less size na, 0 only. See this is the decimal number. So in this numbers are divide pandra, 10 and 2 all divide pandra thukana possible illa. So next week anyone the values irukkan consider pandra, yes 8 irukku, but this is the decimal number, decimals la irukku. So in this decimals are clear panna easy ah divide pannalam. So in this decimals are yes in quotient la transfer pannite, so in divided la irukra values are in this decimals are remove pannidu. In this decimal la quotient la point out pannu, quotient la consider pannite then dividend la remove pannidom. So in this is the yes whole number, 0.8 kadaadu, this is the 8, it's a whole number. So next we consider the another number 8, 20. So how many times? 2 times are yes 20, 2 times are 20, 3 times are 30, it is not possible. So in the previous term it's a 2 times in 10 table 20. So less the number 8 less 0 less I na, yes 8 20. 2 minus 2 0. So in this 8 remainder, yes in this remainder 8, in this remainder sir in until yes it's in this remainder 0, it is remainder 0 of working this value sir divide panna, okay. See then how to divide this 8 and next anyone the numbers, no number in the numbers me illa. So enna pandrom, yes excess of 10 join pandrom, excess of 10 join pandrom, then until the remainder 0, remainder 0 after varaiku enna pannanum indha values ku yes excess 0 add pannite irukum. So one time in quotient la point out paniyachu, so you join 10 only. How many times? 8 times, 8 times are 80, 8 times are 80. So in this values are less panna, yes 0 only. Yes the remainder 0 and quotient, and quotient 4.28. so this is the 4.28, it's a quotient value, then 0 is a remainder value, okay. See first using this normal divided, but in this decimals consider pandrom, in dividend la irukra decimals then quotient la consider panni decimals la in remainder